was stationed with Company B, 144th Infantry. Way back when, making soldiers of men, but they never met a soldier like me. Spent 2 years in the war, seemed like so many more. Black and blue, from the fight that I drew, and I never knew what the hell for. I did my best to get back in the saddle, fight for the home of the brave. And I won the war when I lost half the battle that put me down in my grave. When the war broke back in 41, California life wasn't as fun. Was my time to enlist full of vinegar and piss, and I traded my job for a gun. Wrote my letters back home for the oceans white with foam. We touched down, put our boots on the ground, and the lead started flying in Rome. I did my best to get back in the saddle, fight for the home of the brave. And I won the war when I lost half the battle that put me down in my grave. Spent my time on the front of their line, and I went back to enlist again. Lost my battle with cancer shortly after the war. If I had my chance, I'd take the last dance, and I'd go